teaching. You know, so we ended up having a discussion of, you know, why we are teaching and then, you know, being given an opportunity.
That everyone has a unique voice and they are equally important.
Once the rhythm of the group is in, but be as efficient as you can with your movement and your pace. Challenge that a little bit and not immediately judge that awkward feeling.